What up, ladies and jelly spoons? Abadad here, and today we have a recommendation from my man JJ Wilson. Pineapple on pizza. JJ said to me, listen, this should be a cracking one, but do not look it up before you start, which to me sounds a little bit ominous. However, it looks like a cutesy little game. So let's see how good your judgment is, JJ, shall we? Oh! Hey! Look at all these happy people. They're dancing and dabbing. Oh no, poor my timing is off. And my dad's not a dancer. Look at them all. Hey! I'm in paradise, and all these people are so happy to see me. Ah, look, little group of people doing the running man. Ah, yes, this is what Abmadad wants to play. Ah, I feel like some kind of royalty if I just walk down the middle here. Thank you, no. More people dancing in here. How do I dance? Yes! Ah, I think I've found one of the best games that Abadad has ever played. I don't understand though what the purpose of the game is. It's great and I'm having a lovely time, but what am I meant to be doing? Yeah! Can you hear the little patting? Oh, limbo! Let's see if I can go under there. No, I've knocked it off. It's all gone horribly wrong. I apologize. Have I ruined your game? Keep limboing under nothing. What a legend. Yes, apologies about that. The Macarena. Yes. Look at all the people dancing at the top on the rock. Yes. Looking down on the world. Crops. Look at them. So not only are these people living their best life and dancing and clapping in time with the music and dabbing, but they're also thriving. Look at the crops. These people are geniuses. Look at him. Look at the legs. Like Michael Flatley on a tropical island. Exciting. Look at these people just bouncing. And a tortoise! Hello, Mr. Tortoise! How are you? You look like you're living your best life. Children! Oh! No, don't do that! Health and safety nightmare! Make sure that you're dancing on sensible, safe, and secure platforms. Don't go jumping on chairs like that, kids. There's a mummy with a baby! Hello, baby! Oh, yeah. No, do you know what? Well done. This was a fantastic choice, JJ. Thank you for recommending it. I may never leave. I feel I have found my place in the world. And it's here. More people stood at the top of this hill. I will go up the volcano. Look at that. I am on top of your world. I am like a dancing god. Right, climb out. That's all right. I'm not dead. I'm not. Oh, no. Hang on. Whoa. Now what? Quick. Everybody, run. Run. Lava's coming. Why are you still there? Run, people. Quick. The lava. People, stop dancing. This is not going well. What? Oh, no. Oh, no. I've caused... Things have not gone well. Run. Will all you people need to run? I've accidentally caused the problem. The trees are on fire. The world is on fire. Why are you all still dancing? That is ridiculous. Run away. There are people climbing on top of things. Clever. Good idea. Well done. Using each other's human bridge. People over there drowning in the lava. The people at the top. Oh, no, no, no. That's not gone well. The children are safe. The floor is lava. Oh, no. No, that's not gone well. Run, my friend. Yes. Swim. Swimming is the way forward. Get out. Safety in swimming. There's a shark. There's a shark. He's been eaten. Things have not gone as I expected. Oh. And the volcano is the pineapple on pizza. I'll never look at pineapple on pizza the same. That was horrific. Oh dear. What I did take from that though is there was a huge amount going on this island and I think we missed a lot of it. So let's go back and have a look at some of the other carnage. Excuse me, but there seems to be some problems with the volcano. I would suggest that you people leave. Why is nobody listening to me? Stop smiling, pay attention, and leave. I'm leaving. Excuse me. I love the dancing. I do. But this is not the time nor the place. Right, everybody. There is a volcano erupting. There is problems. The tortoise is not going to escape. What is going to happen? Hopefully the tortoise will... Well, what is the tortoise going to do? Quick, tortoise. What are we going to do? He's gone. The tortoise is going to make it. He's not even swimming. He is not hanging around. He is gone. What a legend. Oh, run. Look at these people running. Sensible. This one hasn't even bothered turning around to understand why people are running. More one. There goes the shark. Not gone well. That one's still got some survival. No, it hasn't. Are they safe up there? Hold on. Don't jump. You moron. Look at these people. Why are these ones that are nearest the fire at the top not going anywhere? Just climbing down. Leaving it until the last minute. Ridiculousness. Look at them climbing down. Good idea. How's the top one going to get down? This is not going well down here, by the way. They've all fallen to their gruesome death. We have one left. What's happened there? Somebody is there to save him. What's happened there? What's going on? Hey, you got a balloon. He's going to safety. Huzzah. It's the woman with the baby. You can't do a game like this and not have the baby get to safety. Can you? Give me the baby. She's jumped. We're passing the baby. We're still passing the baby. We've dropped the baby. The baby's gone in the lava. Things have not gone well. Everybody run. You've got a very clear view on what's going on. Why are you not leaving? What's happening? Why are you just still dancing? There's no helping some people. Ah, that one's noticed. Yes, a genius one. The rest of them are more on. Run, my friend. The rest of them are idiots. Oh, no. Popcorn. You can't be upset. You need to celebrate the popcorn. That one's drowning. Oh, no. Look, this. Oh, dear. This is not going well. There's popcorn drowning people in the lava. That one over there, the tree's coming down. These people are still dancing. I would suggest people would run. Don't just stand there. Why are you just standing there? What is wrong with you? Oh no, no, no. It's people running to boats. Good idea. Get on the boats. Go. How do we escape? Let me on the boat. Yes. Admiral is on the boat. I've come away with you like a genius. The island is not in a good way, but look at us. We're leaving safely together. Why do you people look so sad? This is an opportunity. Look at it as an opportunity to build a new life. So there you have it. Pineapple on pizza. I wasn't quite expecting that. Especially from the cutesy aesthetic at the start. But look, JJ, thank you for the recommendation. That was very, very fun. But look, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please make sure to drop us a like if you did. Please also make sure to subscribe. And I will see you soon.